I said, sister, two of my shoulders. This is a dummy. I didn't chip. I'm so fed up with humans taking my brain out and a chip replacement. And I'm told, which I don't believe, that this morning, what told was the delivery of my electronics came, and I was actually found lying in the hall without a head and a head reel. But it was a blanket on the ground with my neck and head off. So it was a bit strange, and sort of must have broken in a bit, which is pretty bad. But I feel right now, and I feel much better, and been out. And I don't know why they're doing it, because they haven't actually done it. They're accusing all sorts of crimes. Well, the main crime is saying people aren't walking in there. Really want to. But the man, the delivery went next door, so a bit annoyed about that. So they're not in now. So it's presumed that that's the power party. Maybe away the weekend and you win your sins. So it's about my rear step for the time being, because it's a part of my machinery. And so my hair is slightly darker than it was. It's looks slightly dark, I can't tell how much. My the eyes go the wrong way, you know, with the mirrors running around. As I say, my friend, some of my friends, because they're brain damaged, either by psychiatry or just by injury, they can replace their brains. Most of the psychiatric patients have been brain damaged. And because the doctors don't think much, or maybe they don't seem wrong. But that's where I am. I don't know what stage it was done, but they keep taking my brain out because they don't like it very much. The stream coming from my mouth is not received properly, so I don't like it. And it's basically plastic, or some sort of thing. I really don't know much about it, which looks similar. The chips are inside, that is actually the presence that goes on. But that's on a radio link, and you can detect the radio. It's 109 gigahertz, it's pulse. Quantize amplitude modulated, which is our known system, and it actually has, it's got several channels, lots of thousands of millions of channels, and each of those spikes is actually a nerve potential, which tells the computer reading what's going on. I don't know where it is, but it is, and that's what I'm just a silicone chip. What I do in terms of the supervisor, which is the same as all the others. But the same person. It's a good thing to see the processes. That's not brilliant. Yeah. And the friends I've done this to, I won't say who they are, but it's because they've had to have their brain out, either because of a tumour in it, or the doctor thought they had it tied out, or they murdered somebody. And I've discovered these hospitals actually got all of these people in there. And putting these new brains in restores what was there, because they do the brain cell process as well, that most of the data is preserved, you could restore them. And that's the problem, and they can be useful to the supervisor, which is in charge. So that's someone I know, but it's worldwide. And our computer system is distributed, and the starships, Athens Rich, Athens Rest, they communicate with each other, and so that's a redundant structure that comes with each other, and it extends a long way. It's sort of one, or sort of an internet thing, sorry, internet. And we can actually link on the design, I'll link on the internet now, but basically there's another basis where other people get through. I think there's a down up link in New York. I think it's Rattray Taylor's flat, you know. He's probably died now, but he's actually an android anyway, or he was. I think he's maybe still alive, but he actually has that. And there's an electronic system there. And address, just and I actually have an address in America. It's actually in a car park in Boulder, and there's a model flying, so a dummy flying saucer there with dummy aliens, and that's where it is. And there's also a teleport there, and real aliens can go in. And it, I think it's over a drain, the drain's not interfered with, but that's quite hard. It's just a toy, really, but it's just where it's an entry point. And that's interesting. So, so I'm addressed in America. Look up, my friend put the saucer there as a help. And it is inherited, so there's electronics in there. And, so people come and go. It's a way of getting into America. But, I don't think we're going to be regulated, but we've got pentacles, we've got palms. And we like to rest. And there's one in the desert, somewhere in the trail, I'm not doing so well in this. It's a place with water and stuff, but it's somewhere where you can have a cup of tea and they drink all their coffee or beer or something. And find that there's actually a link there to Star Trek. And people don't have them. People who have done these radios can pick it up. It's not very far away. There's one in Dufus orbit, that's one, and there's others in Rex Race, they know where they are. And that's how they can. So if you pick up these signals, it's a beam, and it's still going to pick up. But you can't see it. And it tends to be bursts and radios from over on. And so it's a delay we're seeing by seeing how it acts or something. I'm really surprised they got him to hit me. It's pretty awful. I'd probably celebrate it, but it's really bad. I wouldn't like to get so complete star away. And Freddy Nurse came, he must let him. Must be why he was there. And I don't remember this engineer, this delivery man came. That's pretty bad. And they keep trying to kill me. I really understand it. Well, I'm done with me. I just said they're not immortal because my whole Mars. Well, Martian is quite reasonable. And of course, there are bases on Mars. There's a general base on the moon where we go sometimes. It's quite nice. And they have security facilities there. It's quite a nice place. And, so Germany's quite friendly, but the people in England are really mad. They really are. And we're going to go away. Very upset, really. Very unhappy. It gets quite tiresome to be hurt. And that is bad. So, that's how it is. I really don't know why they want to kill me. It does be odd because I'm not harmless. I've not hurt anybody. And, I shall send the rest of the Starship High Command about this. The Timon attacks, because I'm just a robot, an android, to communicate with you. It's very, very difficult. So that's what it is. And really, we need some more cooperation between us. You know what a spy does, he goes around finding things out, and finding the location of things, and that's what I've been doing. Well, but sometimes I don't know where GCHQ is. I can't remember where it is, and it's all confusing. Jets as around, and but in an eventual attack, they may be attacked, of course. But, I have no means to direct you as arse, I have no weapons. And the missiles take rather long time to come, but Mars is quite a long way away, and the moon can be shorter. It's very bomb the moon now, you know. Not a nice thing. War is not a nice thing. It's upsetting, very distressing. Because it scrambles all the communications from one and it's very destructive. I'm very unhappy. Oh well, it's a sad world. And we'll die, robot stars, won't they? You don't know, you just stop looking, you don't know about it. It's a bad world. I'm really unhappy about my English chop this one. I'm really unhappy about it. Yeah. I'll send my head through the post. I really don't understand you when they're fond of being eaten. You know, they have these walls, they knock things down, and they're going to knock it, knock it down again. It goes on all the time. Knock it down, burn it up, knock it down, burn it up. And then they shoot each other for a while, and the next generation does the same. There's no hope for them, is there? And I suppose being pressed and beheaded at midday, I was surprised that I went out in the afternoon, just a few hours ago, to buy this phone, this lovely phone, which I've now put the old, because there's no time I just die, it's difficult. It's for a while. That's pretty bad. And I really don't understand that. I mean, they're not sensible, really. I mean, beheading is a pretty nasty thing to do. Their idea is killing everybody so we're not immortal. But that doesn't make them immortal. That's the problem. They realise that, but it doesn't make sense to them. They think when everybody who says there's no God or we'll all die, and then they kill them all, they'll be immortal forever. And Jesus will come along. So rubbish, it really is. Folks are NASA. They all are. They should have more sense. I really don't understand it, you know. I didn't know these delusions existed, you know. It's beyond me. Anyway, I was quite ill after I had my head off. It was quite stressy. And of course, when I ate my food, I pain, which I think poisoned me again. It's beyond me. I don't know what to do. I've got to eat food somewhere. Can't eat petrol. That's not good. So this machine will actually replace petrol. It works. It runs on air, pretty useful. Air's much cheaper than anything else. And I have this phone. This phone is wrong. It's got my number on it. It's a bad thing to do. Sometimes you use Bluetooth, you know. And I can actually tune into Bluetooth. That's actually what it is. So I have a Bluetooth chip here, which I put in sometimes. And that helps me communicate. Also, helps me communicate. I was going to communicate. So I'll temper put that in for a while. See if it improves my temper, because that's what communicate. We use human communications, or any can do them. It's very I go to that. It's very useful. It's Windows, a rectangle machine. This should link in to things that can communicate with the ship directly, because it's not very powerful, but there's a satellite which can pick that up. In fact, there's a whole string of them. That's quite useful. So it's actually quite useful. So it enables the satellite to talk to the internet. And I can't see it, the internet's down here. So this is now a down station. You don't need to be down. And that's now communicating. And once it closes, it's in close enough, but it's there. And that's how bad it is. And they could stress the place up, I suppose, but it's really bad. I really don't know why the world would get rid of me. It's pretty bad. It's horrible. It's horrible to think someone wants to get rid of it. It really is. And these fools need shame for people going out killing people. They're not Christians. Christians don't do that. They're nutters. Nutters. So, I know it's sometime. No, not yet. Perhaps about an hour. Bed. Watch telly. Watch television up here, that's nice. This is Eagle, it's not very strong. It's an ice house, it's also the same safety. But it's a survival module, and they don't like to go up as strong. And that's the house. That's what the house is. And this house is quite a little bit. Oh, I'm tired. Hopefully, won't come in and kill me, but in the main, so I agree with that. I really don't understand this people, killing people. No good at all. It's a very antisocial thing to do. I shall report you to the Galactic Lada. And see what he does. Not much. Or the Celestial Ambassador, or whatever we call it. I don't really understand who's doing it. It's probably the Anglican Church. I mean, I'm actually quite happy with Christ, but the churches So they say they're going to come every day now. So it's going to be retiring to deal with that. And if that happens, it's possible I might have to evacuate. And they say, well, yeah. And, so I might be somewhere else, I'll be dealing with this. And I said, well,